The downtown barbershop on West Market doesn't usually open before the sun rises, but then it doesn't usually double as a movie set. This morning it did.
You see the soldering down there.
Some 100 people shuffled in and out of Bob Bradley's shop in preparation for the second day of a six-week shooting schedule. The movie is Stripes from Columbia Pictures, a comedy with a military theme. The opening scene takes place in a barbershop, Bob Bradley's barbershop. He's the one in the middle sweeping up.
Well, I think it's quite a deal, but I just never realized it was this big.
Yeah.
I just thought it'd be something small. It's something different. And,
good for Kentucky,
yeah,
the film.
Yeah, that's right. Good for Kentucky or any part of the city. I never believe in holding anything back. Let it roll, all of it.
Action will be your cue.
The movie stars Bill Murray, but features some 1,000 extras from Kentucky. Extras like Walter Martin.
You're just getting in a cab and you're having a fun time. All right.
You nervous?
A little bit. It's the first time I've ever done anything like this.
Yeah, well, you excited?
Yeah, I'm looking forward to it.
Well, good luck, and don't embarrass Kentucky, okay?
Sure.
Nervous or not, after 3.5 hours of setup, the cameras finally rolled. Bob Bradley's barbershop and the sidewalk in front of it were immortalized on celluloid. For the next 6 weeks, Louisville becomes Sedgwickville and Fort Knox becomes Fort Arnold. But when you consider that some $1 million is being pumped into the state economy, well, they can call our town and our army base just about anything they want. Paul Ryden, 32 Alive News in downtown Sedgwickville.